So the concert is called Playing to Beat Parkinson's.
Yes.
And we've teamed up with another Tucson band that we really like called Hot Club of Tucson, a fantastic acoustic jazz band. And they're going to play an opening set. We're connected to the WOVOG Foundation, which is a foundation here in Tucson to promote Parkinson's research. And the director, Melissa Tatum, I collaborated with on one of her projects a few years ago. It was called the Cath CD, and she wanted to put together a collection of her songs and sell the CD to raise money for the Michael J. Fox Foundation, the Team Fox event. And so that was how I got to know Melissa, and several years later we wanted to do something special here in Tucson for our fall concert. And she approached me about the idea about doing a benefit show for something that is near and dear to her heart, because she was diagnosed with Parkinson's, early onset Parkinson's, at the age of 36. And it was something that we really believe in, and we like using our music to support good causes.